really care about graduation.
I'm kidding. Yeah, I've been using countdowns a lot, and that's just it. Counting down hypes me up for it, and I've been waiting for this for a long time.
I think it's really weird that 13 years of schooling is coming to an end, because it's all I've known for so long and it's where I've grown up.
I must say, it is sad. You're leaving everything behind. Like, it's not guaranteed that you'll have everything that you had in school once you leave.
I'm pretty excited, but I'm sad at the same... Not sad, I think I'm very scared, because this is all we've known and we don't really know what's coming after. I don't know what's coming after. I don't even know where I want my life to go. And I think I'm not gonna miss like school. I think I'm just gonna miss the routine, seeing my friends every day. But at the same time, it's such a big accomplishment. Like, I didn't think I'd come this far.
I'm thinking a lot about what will happen after graduation. And that's like basically my focus, because graduation's graduation, which is gonna be lit. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no one breath. Our faith is shaking.
Gonna keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there.
The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.
That it's sad, because now that I feel most comfortable with everybody, I feel like I'm really a part of a community. I'm really part of like being among such like empowering people, and so people who I really think are going to make a difference in the world. Now I just like, see you later, you know, like it's really sad. I think that that is the saddest thing, when you grow up with these people and then you just like say bye.
It feels like we're just one big family, and it feels awesome to be a part of something like this.
The years that are the most memorable for me, I think, are my senior years. I don't know, it's going to be a big change, but yeah.
I'm excited because this is a new chapter and it's going to be really fun. But then, like, I'm terrified because this is a new chapter and I need to think of things to do for myself.
It's been routine for 13 years and now just kind of getting out of that and just going on into my future is just kind of scary.
I've connected so much to my teachers over the years, and I'm never going to see them again. So it's weird, but I'm excited for something new.
This is good content, guys.
This is what I'm going to miss. Bye, guys.
I've been here long enough, and I'm done.